Alright, here's the second part of it, of my John Deere, I think it's 153 scale, but like I said, this is the second part. Still painted bright red, and I'm putting a gray finish on, like, at the bottom. I don't know where I'm gonna put it, on the cap or the, I might put it on the bucket, I don't know. But, that's it. Yeah, that's really it. Alright. This is the Ashley 5. Bye.